So, hey, my name is Junior Carneiro. I come from Brazil, but I have been living 2 years in Tampere, in Finland. I joined the Nordics because I really wanted to have an experience on what would be like to study in Finland, especially. It's very famous and very renowned education, maybe considered the best in the world. So I really wanted to have that experience. Well, the education in Finland is even better than what they say. It's impressively applied to reality. It addresses the needs of nowadays society. And it's very made for the student to be really part of the educational process. So it's very active, very hands-on. I'm completely passionate about the Nordics. I love them. I love almost everything about the culture here. And it's impressive how I have adapted to the culture and to the way of living in the Nordics. All the places have bad sides, but the good sides are so much stronger that they compensate for whatever you think it's bad. So the equality, the safety, the friendly environment for families, this feeling that we are all belonging to the society in an equal way. No differentiation between classes and everything. That's just, it's like a dream. So I'd say that I'm very passionate about the Nordics.